I saw someone making their way below stage. I followed them. It was Borden, watching Mr. Angier drown.
Was this water-filled tank beneath the stage part of Mr. Angier's illusion?
No. It was the tank was brought on for the first trick and then taken off stage. Borden must have placed it under the trap door after the interval.
How do you think Mr. Borden was able to move the tank under the trap door without anyone noticing?
He's a magician, ask
him. Because I'm Batman!